Andy, my question is for Elizabeth.
Okay.
Elizabeth, did you agree with Hugh Grant on Howard Stern saying that humans aren't meant to be in long-term monogamous relationships?
Humans. No, I don't think I agree with that.
Maybe it's just Hugh.
Hugh-man. Yeah, yes. Hugh-man probably isn't meant to be.
Are you and Hugh still close buddies?
We are.
How surprised are you that he's had so many kids?
But he had another one last week.
Yes, I heard. Yeah.
No, he
I mean, it's like, it's not, now
he has five.
Can't stop
yeah.
having kids.
No, I know, and he was over 50 when he spawned them all, I think.
Right.
Yeah.
I mean, does that not shock you, given...
No, he's actually an enchanting dad.
Right.
Really, really sweet. And having That's these great. Kids has actually transformed him
wow.
from a very miserable person into a...
to fairly miserable. Like, moderately
It's an improvement.
Miserable.
He's gone right. up the scale.